result of that last 1500 meters qualification. Borisova did just come past Mugo to take it, but the times and not significant. Sacramento third, Georgiou, the Romanian fourth, Bitzner of France, and Zuniga of Spain. They're the six qualifiers. That's the rest of the result of that second heat. Duknova, well, down in eighth place. And Sonia O'Sullivan, well, don't even consider that time. It's improper to do so. She's one of the world's greats, obviously in some medical difficulty. Let's have a look at the lineup then for the third and final heat. Schnur of Canada, Szabo of Romania, Crowley of Australia, Rogachova of Russia, Jacobs of the United States, then Kelly Holmes of Great Britain, Arijd of Poland, Dulecha of Ethiopia, Erloff of Sweden, and Dominguez of Spain. Big, big crowd again for these morning sessions. I've never seen crowds like them before. And such enthusiasm. Kelly in the center of your shot. Fourth in the 800 meters. This event a little bit more wide open. Three and three quarter laps of the track. Erloff, the young Swede, has taken over. Just the first six to go through by right. The pole there is Rijd, now 29 years old. Seventh in the Olympic final last year. She's in second place. In third place is a youngster, Szabo, world junior champion. She was fourth in the 5,000 meters in the last championships. Lives in central Transylvania. Good talent. And suffered a bit in the 10. But this a very, very useful start for the Swede. And the Ethiopian, Dulecha, now moving up into fourth place. Brendan.
Looking at Gabriela Szabo of Romania, who was one of the favorites, second fastest in the world at 5,000 meters this year, but was surprisingly run out in the 5,000 meters the other day. She didn't get through to the final, so she's come back and now taking the opportunity to test herself over 1,500 meters. And as we look at the back of the field there, Kelly Holmes. Kelly Holmes running a very confident race here today. This is another series of qualifying rounds that Kelly has to go through to get to the final. 66 seconds for the first lap. Well, Kelly had an injection in a ankle just to kill the pain before the final of the 800 meters. And she did extremely well, having considered her approach to the 800 meters, including not having been able to run at all or train at all for a week. But Kelly Holmes now, I saw her yesterday, she was limping around. She says, my ankle's sore, but all I've got to do is run on. It's not getting any worse, but it's certainly beginning to hurt a lot after I compete. But she said, it's not slowing me down, and I'm going to hopefully two more races in the 1500 meters will help me through. So we're looking at the lead there, and then we're looking at Gabriela Szabo, and the Ethiopian just behind Gabriela Szabo. She's running well, Dulecha, this season. And as they come up now with two laps to go, in the women's 800 meter, in the women's 1500 meter semi-final, Kelly Holmes in a decent position at the back of the group. Three races of the 800 meters on her legs, and now she's embarks on an attempt to try and win a medal in the 1500 meters.
Erloff leads, Szabo in second place, and it's a very Rijd in third. It's getting tough. Kelly at the back of that group, looking confident at the moment. The Australian is there too. Crowley just in front of her. Inside her is the Spaniard, Dominguez. But now Erloff, we've seen a little bit of her lately. She's developing as an athlete, certainly. Rogachova is in that leading six at the moment. The American coming on the outside, Regina Jacobs, the world indoor champion, was semi-finalist last time. And they're now beginning to build up. And Kelly Holmes, well, a little bit to do.
Well, Kelly Holmes has been happy to run a race at the back of the group, and now as they approach the bell in the women's 1500 meters first round, Kelly Holmes moving up under the outside, the closest she's been in this race so far. But there's eight of them in that group and only six to qualify as of right, so Kelly's got a little bit of running to do here.
She certainly has. Dominguez seems to be losing a little bit off the tail of that, which will decrease by one, but certainly at the moment Erloff is there, Jacobs is there, the American is there, so is Dulecha in third place, Zuniga, or rather Szabo in fourth, and Kelly coming wide on the outside, chased by Margaret Crowley, the Australian. Kelly Holmes. Jones moving through now into fourth place. Now into third place past Szabo. And clearly the injury not troubling her too much. And there's an air of confidence there, that's for certain. Rijd is there. So Jacobs is going to come through. De Lecce is there. Kelly Holmes is coming through, bringing Szabo with her. Szabo on the inside, takes it over. Jacobs in second, Holmes in third. The Australian came through, so did Rijd, so did Crowley. We'll have a look at the slow motion just to tidy that up a bit, but Kelly Holmes ran that well. The news, as far as Britain is concerned, is that she looked good and there doesn't seem to be a problem.
No, she looked good there, she ran well. She put herself in the right place when she decided to make a move with 400 metres to go. And Kelly Holmes, one round of the 1500 metres under her belt. But here they're coming through, Regina Jacobs from the USA on the inside. And then Gabriela Szabo, the disappointment of the 5,000 metres behind her, moving through quickly on the inside. So it's Szabo, Jacobs, Kelly Holmes, Reeds, Crowley of Australia finishing there quickly on the outside, and also the other qualifier is Rogachova.
4:07.34 the time. Well, certainly, just looking again at that, Jacobs ran a good race. Erloff, the youngster, the Swede, really took too much of the lead and paid the penalties, just going out of shot on the left. Crowley just coming through, and Rogachova overtaking De Lecce. But they're the six. De Lecce is the one that'll have to wait, the Ethiopian. Close, tight finish that. Doesn't matter, really. It's the first six that go through to the second round, which will be the semi-final round. But that's the sort of photograph that the judges use to determine positions. Regina Jacobs won the World Indoor title last year. She was competing in the 1988 Olympic Games as well, incidentally. Hasn't done well in major championships. But Kelly looked very, very easy. Looked very, very comfortable indeed. Well, so relaxed. Very, very relaxed indeed. And one has to say that that's probably a lot better than we expected just a week ago when we saw Kelly in that swimming pool and rehabilitation, not being able to run for a week before these championships. She was fourth in the 800, but that looked as though there was a new little piece of confidence building. Well, Brendan Foster is now talking to Kelly.